welcome to Cooker King's Cornerfield Live channel. This is your host, Sarah. During this live show, I will introduce this very beautiful and hot-selling celery to you. The name of the celery is the cream celery, and I will tell you more details about each item one by one. Okay, let's begin with the frying pan first. For this sample, the size of this frying pan is 26 centimeters. Okay, the inner coating, as you can see, it's very smooth. Yes, I can feel it. It's very smooth and you can see it. It's very shiny. It's the like ceramic coating inside. Yeah, and it's gray. You know, gray is very popular this year, right? So, but if you don't like this color, you could also change to other colors. Even you can change it to the non-stick coating, granny coating, or marble coating. Yeah. Any coating brands are available in our factory, no matter the ELAC, Wadeford, Teflon, or the KFCs from Korea. Yeah. Okay, second, for the outside coating. At the beginning of this video, I have told you, yeah, it's the cream celery, right? Because for the outside color, it's the ice cream color. It makes it very beautiful. And if you want to change to other colors, you just need to tell us the Pantone number and we will ask the coating factory to do it for you. Okay, and for the bottom, it's the dot induction bottom. Yeah, it means you can use this frying pan on any cooktops like induction, gas, or the electric. Yeah, any cooktops can be used for this frying pan. Okay, then let's tell you something about the handle. Yeah, it's the cast steel handle with the silicone part. Yeah, you can see the stainless steel part is very shiny, and for the silicone part, it's the same color as the inside color. It means you can match any color with inside or outside color. It will make your pan more beautiful. And if you don't need this cast steel handle, you can choose the backlit handle or other handle materials. It's all up to you. Okay, then the saucepan. This sample, the size of the saucepan is 16 centimeters. Okay, you can see it's matched with the pressed aluminum lid. Yeah. Okay, for this saucepan inside, it is still the very shiny and the smooth ceramic coating inside. It's the gray color, and you can change it to other dark colors. You know, for ceramic, the colors are always dark, not so, the light. That light colors. For ceramic, the colors are all light, not so dark than the non-stick coating, okay? Of course, if you don't need the ceramic coating, you can also change to the non-stick coating, the PTFE coating. Yeah, and any coating brands are available in our factory. We have the license and the cooperation relationship with them for a very long time. So the outside coating is the glossy, very glossy, heat resistant lacquer. You can see, yeah, for this celery, we call it cream celery. The outside color is the ice cream color. It will make your kitchen, yeah, it will make the kitchen more beautiful and delicious in fact. Yeah. And if you don't need this color, you can change to any other colors. You just need to provide us the Pantone number, okay? Okay, for the bottom is the dot induction button. Yeah, it means you can put this saucepan on any cooktops, including the gas, the electric, the halogen, or the induction. Yeah, of course, the induction. Yeah, and of course, you can change to other button design like full induction or magnetization button. But for this one, because it's the pressed aluminum and the thickness is 2.5, so full induction is not available. You can use the dot induction. And if you don't need it to use on the induction, you can choose the CD button. Yeah. Okay, let's put the lid on. Wow, it's very beautiful. You can see here. Yeah, there are three vents here. Yeah, three vents here because for this, usually for the glass lid, there is a vent on the glass lid, but for this aluminum lid, we make it three vents here. Yeah, three vents here. And for the knob and the handle, you can see it matches this saucepan very well. I think you can see for the inner coating, yes. Here is the silicone part. The color of the silicone part is the same as the inside coating. Yeah. And for this shining and beautiful part is the cast steel part. Yeah, cast steel part. And you can see here is a very beautiful and very match set for these two colors. Yeah. And of course, if you don't need this handle and the knob, or you want to change the design or the stair, you just need to tell us and we will change to any materials like black backlight or the wood even. So it's all up to you. Okay, the third one is the saute pan. Okay, the saute pan, the size is 30 centimeters. It's very big, right? It's very big, yeah. And you can see the inside. Yeah, I can feel it. And you can see it. It's the ceramic coating inside. It's the gray color. And you can change to any light colors like white or light gray colors as the ceramic coating inside. And you also can change it to the non-stick coating, granite, or even marble coating, right? And you can choose any coating brand. We have the license and we have a long-term relationship with them. Yeah. And for the outside coating, it's the glossy cream, glossy ice cream color. That's the reason why I call this series the cream series. Yeah, I think it will make the kitchen very beautiful and very delicious. In fact, and of course, if you need some like yellow, you know, yellow is very popular this year, right? We can also do it. Yeah, you just need to tell us the Pantone number or any samples you need to match. We could ask the coating factory to do it for you. Yeah, and for the bottom, yeah, you can see it's the dot induction button. Yeah, with dot induction button, it means you can use this saute pan on any cooktops, including the induction, of course, the gas, the electric, the halogen. Yeah, any cooktops are available for this saute pan. Okay, and let's put the lid on. Yeah, it's the aluminum lid. Yeah, you can see here is three vents here, because usually for the glass lid, here is a vent on the glass lid. And for the aluminum lid, we make three vents here. It will make the steam out very easily. Okay, for the handle and the knob, you can see it's the very shining. The part is the shining iron steel. Sorry, the cast steel part in the cast steel part for this part. And here you can see, yes, no matter for the handle and the knob, we have this part to match the inside coating. Yeah, it's the silicone part. Yeah, silicone part. It means you can change to any other colors to match with your pan body. It will make your pan more beautiful and more elegant. Okay, the last one, the casserole. For this sample, the casserole size is 22 centimeters. Yeah, and you can see the same. inside, the smooth and shining ceramic coating inside. And you can change the colors, and even you can change it to the non-stick coating, PTFE coating if you want to. Yeah, and we have all the license from the coating factories. It means all the coating brands are available in our factory. Mm-hmm. Okay, for the outside coating, it's the very beautiful glossy ice cream color. That's the reason why we call this cereal the cream cereal. Yeah, the cream cereal. It will make the kitchen more beautiful and more delicious from my point of view. Yeah, and of course, if you don't like this color, you can change to any other colors. You just need to tell us the Pantone number, and we will ask the coating factory to do it for you. Yeah, and for the button, it is also the dot induction button. It means you can put this casserole on any cooktops like induction, ceramic, gas, or halogen. Yeah, and if you don't need to put it on the induction, you can choose the city bottom or the panting bottom. They will also be very beautiful and useful. Yeah, and let's put the lid on. Yeah, you can see it's matched with the aluminum lid. Yeah, usually we match the cookware with glass lid, but for this one we have the aluminum lid tooling, so it looks more special. And you can see here are three vents here. Yeah, you know, for the normal glass lid, here is a vent on the glass lid, but for the aluminum lid, we have the three vents, so the steam and the casserole can be easily comes out. And for the ears and the knob, yeah, you can see the shining part, of course, it's the stainless steel part. And for this more parts with the color on, you can see it's perfectly matched with the inside. Yeah, with the inside color, it's the silicone part. Yeah, it means if you want to change the inside to maybe black or maybe white, you can also match the silicone part with your inside coating color. Yeah, and of course we have any other stainless steel handle designs, and also we have the other material ears like the black backlight. You can change to any other styles you like. Okay, you could buy them as a set, and also you could buy them as individual items. Of course, if you want to buy them as a set and you will sell them in the store, you could pack them in the color box. And if you want to sell them online, you have to pack them in the mailbox. But if you want to sell them as individual items, for example, for this frame pan, you could pack it in the color sleeve or color label to save some budget. But for these three items with lid on, I prefer the color box packing. Okay, and if you want to know more details about these items, you could contact with us. And if you want to know more new arrival or new items from Cookooking, you could visit our website. And see you next time. Bye.